So we're currently on the way to the spot. I can't do it.
I got my mate Isaac here. He's going on Budapest. Say hi, Isaac.
Budapest! Woo!
That's getting straight in my basket. This shit, that ice cold. Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight
makes the beat. Style. Yeah. On our way to Budapest, on our way, time is 6 minutes past. Our flight is delayed by 30 minutes. Tyler with Isaac.
It's so sunny here, it's unbelievable. Oh. We're still in England. Oh, that's shit. We're finally here. We're about to rehearse. How are we feeling, Max?
Yeah, very tired, but yeah.
We're knackered. Absolutely knackered.
We're really tired.
Very tired.
Thank you. you change, just hold me together. Tell me you'll always want me to stay. I was biting my tongue, I was trying to hide. I'll forget what I've done, I'll be redefined.
Signed me up for open mic nights, and I found this about an hour ago, so yeah, now I have an hour to prepare.
I like girls who are fruity with beauty and has beauty over personality, because I'm a man, because I'm a man. I'm violent and I'm shooty, I like fruity. Call of Duty is a great game for me, because I'm a man. Couldn't give a toss about your handbag or your shoes. When arguing a point, if you're a girl, you're bound to lose. That's not a serious point, by the way. Cause I'm a manly man, I'm one of those can. I'm a manly man, a bear, and a sleep vest. When you ask between a chicken, I know you are thinking, you know the bit I'll ask, what's the best? So I struggle, I'm early, getting early, makes me silly, doing press-ups in the gym. Cause I'm a man.
Well, it will only take two ticks. So then I'll be running around the house like, shit, where the hell?
No diggity.
How are you working?
No diggity. Yeah.
How are you working?
No diggity.
I like putting
no diggity.
She knows SM style. She knows by the car. Baby never
ends.
Okay guys, we've left the hotel now. Fergus is right there.
Need pen!
And Hal is zooming in for some reason. Yep, okay. Right. Say hi, Hal.
Hello.
Yes, we've left the hotel. We are leaving Budapest. How do we feel?
We're sad.
Yeah, we're sad. Leaving Budapest.